You have Mallory Kane as an essential element.
Now, when somebody's good, it comes to my attention. She's value added.
All right, I'll free her up.
She's a private contractor, so people go to her boss, and he sends her out on missions to do stuff that the government doesn't necessarily want to do.
I have an assignment. It's like a paid holiday. I need this to happen. They've had a relationship, and he's brought her into his company. She's sort of his secret weapon because she's a woman. She's incredibly tough. She's deadly. She's become almost too important to the client, so he sends her off to Ireland to have her killed.
The story will be that she's gone rogue, sold out in the Barcelona job. Kill her when you get back to the hotel.
Self-defense.
Of course.
He sets out to double-cross her, and that was his intention from the beginning.
I've never done a woman before.
Oh, you shouldn't think of her as being a woman. No, that would be a mistake.
I think probably his main downfall is his overconfidence. He underestimates her.
Rodrigo.
It's Mallory Kane. You can tell me right now, was it you or Kenneth who sold me out?
I would say that my character in this movie is a villain. You don't know actually how he's fitting in the whole entire mechanism of the movie until the end.
Can you bring me in?
We can.
No, you don't expect your superiors to double-cross you.
Who else besides you knows about this?
No, only the people that need to know in order to fix it.
She's definitely not a person that's going to run and hide. They trained her to be this way, and now she's going after them.
You can tell me right now why you sold me out, or you can tell me when I have my hands around your throat.